All right, right behind you.
Boom!
Woo!
Yeah!
Well, I'm coming in hot behind you.
Oh man, you got a better launch than I did.
Wow, look at those flares.
Woo! Hang out when parachutes more often.
It's true. It's the one thing we haven't really done too much of.
Well, now that we got the volcano to jump on. Well, we need to level up. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. Watch out. Don't get him pissed. Oh, no, he's pissed. Oh, no!
What the heck?
Oh, no! Oh man, here he comes. Oh no. Oh no.
Run away!
Oh god, he... Oh man, I'm naked!
Alright, I'm on it. No, you need to survive!
Oh, I'm going up to the top of the hill.
Alright, I'm going. Shoot it!
He busted all my clothes.
Oh, it's stuck.
Alright, I see him.
It's stuck.
Got him again.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! This is horrible. It killed everything. It killed our extra pteranodons. It killed our tetrazenosaurus. Man. It killed our ankylo. Oh, ho, ho. What it is, what's happening everybody? It's your pal Courtney Chan and another exciting episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooptopia and Anuki server. Woo! Oh, you probably noticed that there is a bunch of devastation. We've had a terrible, terrible occurrence happen. Yesterday, when I returned home with the Therizinosaurus that we caught yesterday, there was a horrible occurrence. There was one of those ancient dinosaurs. It was a skeletal raptor, and it flew right over our fence, came in, destroyed our Bronto, destroyed our backup pteranodons, destroyed all the chests we had, destroyed our ankylo, and it killed our Therizinosaurus. Man, Ark is a brutal world. Brutal! Ark giveth and Ark taketh away. I can't believe it. We spent so much time leveling that guy up, and he was amazing, and now he is gone. We will mourn him. We will miss him. Dr. Claw, you will be missed. Well, two things need to happen. We need to fortify our defenses more. We need to build some kind of better wall around the upside of that cliff over there. Right over there. And we're going to have to tame ourselves another Therizinosaurus. There was that one that was right across the water over there. I hope it's still there because we need him. There he is. I think I can see him. I can't believe that we survived. At the end of the last episode, he attacked us and he was destroying our base and stuff. Oh yeah. There he is. Level 560. We are getting this guy. We are getting him. I'm gonna get the stuff ready, and I will meet you over there, guys. Don't forget, if you like the video, make sure you slap that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel! Alright, let's get this going, guys. We need to rebuild. Oh, man, he destroyed our smithy! What a jerk! Dang it! What are we gonna do? We're gonna have to make a new smithy. Stone? Oh no, I'm totally overburdened. How am I gonna get stone? Dang it! Ugh, having problems. Oh, I can put stuff on Rocket. Here you go, Rocket. Just take all this stuff. What do we need to make the smithy? Alright, and we're back. I've got the smithy rebuilt, and I've got my arrows, and I'm ready to go, and that guy is still stuck down there. He's still down there. Let's get down there and get this guy. Oh wait, we're gonna need a golden treat to tame this guy up fast. I'm gonna zip over to Epicness's base and grab one of those golden treats. Alright guys, let's do this! It's gonna be dangerous. Sayonara, sucker. Where is he? There he is. He's right there. Gotta get him stuck in. I'm gonna throw some pillars around him, and hopefully that'll stop him from moving, because I think he can bust down that tree pretty easy. Let's see if we can get this guy, man. We're gonna do it. I have confidence in us. Oh great, there's an alpha terror bird over there. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy stuck first. Oh my god, there's a Sarko right there. Oh no! Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Alright, let's just do it. Oh no, he's free! He's free! Dang it! Alright. Looks like the Sarko's stuck. You coming, buddy? Come on, follow me. Is he coming? Yeah, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Oh, man. We gotta go. We gotta trap him. I need up on this rock. Oh no, am I stuck? No! Where'd he go? Wait a minute, is that him? Are there two of them? Nope, that's him. That's the one. Alright, I got an idea. We're gonna lay down some foundations and we're gonna get him stuck in these. This is the moment of truth. Oh my god, what a day, what a day! Ooh, I can't believe it. I hope nothing comes by and interrupts us, because, man, this is a dangerous area. I had no idea. And we did it! We got him! We got him! Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh, look at him! He's an 840! Oh my god! This guy is way better than the last one. Oh, man. Sometimes when bad things happen, you just have to keep rolling, because good things are on their way. Nice! Look at this! We're gonna put that on right away. Let's see, this one has 26 armor. Oh no, 111 armor, and this one only has 26. This is way better. Sweet! What is this? Stego saddle. Ooh, that looks like a good lance. We'll take all this stuff. Daylight has broken, and the sun is coming up, and we have a new dawn on a new adventure. Let's continue to level this guy up. And we're back, and we've got some exciting new news. We have made some progress. Take a look. I have took some dinosaur gates. And I have made a little pen where we can keep all our guys safe in case something comes through again like it did. Oh my god. Man, and we've also put some walls up all the way around the perimeter. I don't know how much that's gonna help, because that raptor just vaulted right over those spikes. I mean, I think he could just do it right over. I think he could jump right over those gates. I think we might have to switch out all of these with behemoth gates. I think that's what we're gonna have to do. But let's take a look in here. What we got going on? See, we got our little courtyard for our guys. Why is this opening up? Close. Alright. And we've got this little area right here. All these things are on auto shut or something. Anywho, we've got a little area in here. I knocked out these walls so we could have this area all opened up. It's working pretty good. And I got some awesome armor. Check it out. Yeah. Check this out. We've got epic chitin chest piece, flak leggings, flak gauntlets, and a legendary hat, which is pretty cool. I like it. So, while we were building this little pen, I heard some commotion down on the river, and I poked my head over the corner of the cliff, and what did I see? I gotta show you guys. Where'd he go? There he is. He was right below us. We We've got a Spinosaurus. He's only a level 135, but I think he is beautiful and we need to get him. I think that would be a good end to this episode if we got a nice, cool Spinosaurus. And look at him! Look how cool he is! He's white with yellow. He looks like a sun. He looks like a... We gotta get him. We gotta name him Sunshine. He is awesome. He's like a ray of sunshine. Ray of hope. After all the commotion that has happened to us. Let's get down in there and let's tame this guy. Let's get him, guys! Woo! Alright, Chewy! We're gonna bring Chewy out this time because it's gonna be easier to build with him. I'm gonna lay these little pillar doohickeys out again, and we're gonna see if we can lure this guy right into them. I should just leave them out here because this is so useful to tame stuff. This is so good. Alright, let's see what we can do. Should we put these? Oh, we only have four left. Alright, we're just going to use these. Ooh, here we go. Can we run through? Yeah, we can run through. Alright, let's do this. We're going to do it. Hold on. What can we level up on Chewy here? Let's level up health. There we go. 40 grand. That's what's up. Woo, Chewy! Chewie's looking good, and he's looking strong, and he's got his awesome Star Wars helmet on. Let's do this. Are you ready, Chewie? Let's do it. Not even caring what I'm doing. It's like, whatever. Okay, now he cares. Oh, he's here. Oh, he's mad. He's mad at us. Come on, buddy, keep up. Keep it up. All right, Chewie, you're just gonna have to take it. Go. Nope, not yet. You ready? Come on. You better bring it. You better bring it. Get over here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh god, he walked right through there. Oh man. All right, we gotta get out of there. Oh no! No, you don't. Oh jeez, he's following us! Ah! Run away! Come on, follow me. If we can get him stuck over here on the cliff or something, we can just shoot from above down onto him. Oh man, our plan failed. Dude, this guy's fast. I'm just gonna outrun him around this hill, and we're gonna go from above. Where are you going, buddy? Man, we're gonna have to get down closer. Oh, man. Alright. Why is my door open? Did I really just leave that door open the whole time? Oh, man. Alright. We're gonna have to go down here. There he is. Whoa, did he pass out? He is! He's passed out! What the hell? Oh, that's a weird monkey. Oh, look at this monkey! Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. All right, we need some meat immediately. We need to get some prime meat, actually. All right, Chewie. To get this guy, we're going to have to get some meat. Oh, wait, we have some golden treats. Yes. All right, I know just what to do. Let's go get the golden treats. And we will tame this guy instantly. We'll get him a little bit hungry, leaving him there sit for a minute. Ooh, yeah. Oh, man. This is going to be awesome. And we did it! We've got a Spinosaur! Oh my god, this is awesome. This is so awesome! Yeah! Alright, it's gonna be either... Sunshine... or Butterfinger. You guys decide. Put it down in the comments who it should be. There we go. Sunshine Butterfinger. Oh, I love this Spino already. All right, buddy. Come on this way. We have a new friend, and his name is Sunshine / Butterfinger. What's up, buddy? Man, I had so much fun with our Spino Nest last season, and I didn't even get to play with them that much. These guys are like big puppies. They are awesome. Ooh, random person joined. Cool. So, let's get this guy back to the base. That is probably about as all the much excitement that I can handle today. If you guys like the video, don't forget to show your support. Smash the thumbs up button. Leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Woo! Well, I'm gonna get this guy back up on the cliff inside the base, get him a saddle and level him up some. I will see you guys next time. Through good times and bad, stay awesome! Woo-hoo-hoo!
I think I see it back there. Oh my god, the fact that the Dodecurus can swim so fast definitely just saved my life.
Okay, all I gotta do is bowl at him. Here he comes. Woo! Got him. Bowled.
Blot him.
And he's out. Oh man, this thing rules!
Nice.
This thing rules! It got him out in one poke. One poke, and, I'm bleeding everywhere, apparently.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. The Fiomias are gnarly now.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, I'm bleeding out my anus! What's going on? I'm bleeding from my crotch!
Don has a Kurtzfeld who would be proud. Where are
I'm
you?
I'm very embarrassed, and I don't know what to do.
There you
Somebody
are.
Give me a Band-Aid, quick!
Pink pooper.
Look at you, pink pooper. He's happy. He likes the saddle. He's a pink polka dotted pooper.
I want to meet Ham Sammy here.
Oh,
hey,
yeah, we're
buddy.
Gonna Ham Sammy.
Oh, yeah, he's a nice color, a nice shade
mauve.
Of magenta.
Is that mauve?
Magenta. Mauve is more skin tone, like more like nude color.
What is his name? Ham Sammy.
Ham Sammy. Wow,
Ham
he does
Sammy.
Have cool colors. Oh man.
All right, pork chop. Let's get up here. It's the simple things in life. Like a good poop machine.
Mm-hmm.
That's what a man can expect from a good day. Why are these foundations so big? Holy cow, look at that! What?
Look at the entrance to our house.
Oh, this is awesome.
Welcome to the Wolf Pack.
Welcome to the Black Wolf Society. Here at the Black okay. Wolf.
So this is on the pathway here. Survive. See how the path comes up here? So now it goes just directly into the stairs. And we can put a gate here.
Oh, this is so cool looking.
And then just start
look
building
at these steps,
uppers.
Man.
Aren't these awesome?
These are kingly. Epic
yes,
steps.
Yes, they are. I bet we could paint
Super
this.
Super epic steps.
I bet we can paint these.
Paint the wolves?
Yeah.
No. But you can cycle them.
Oh, man. Are we House of the Golden Wolf?
What House of the Golden Wolf? Oh, dude! That would be so cool!
Welcome to the House of the Golden Wolf.
I love it.
That is awesome.
Or, I don't know, bronze is really pretty. So is copper. Gold is kind of tacky. Ooh, whoa. That's like polished brass. What do we want here? Iron? Ooh, the iron looks awesome.
Which one is iron?
Iron is, I set it to iron over here.
So are we going to be Iron Wolf?
Are we House of the Iron Wolf?
House of the Iron Wolf.
Dude, iron, I don't know, iron looks cool. It's your, you choose, though. They're all good.
I can't decide. I think Iron Wolf is cool.
What's the next one? Pewter, steel, and granite. Black pearl.
Some of them don't look so good.
Connemara. I think the textures have to load. Ooh, what's this? Marble.
What is that? The peach wolf?
The peach wolf. There we go.
I'm choking on that one. House of the peach wolf.
Whoa, I think peach I wolf? Saw this one's tail just move.
Uh-oh. You've angered okay. The peach wolves.
This one is colored tuba.
Tuba? Tuba. Wait.
I don't know what color
that
is.
It said Matuba.
Matuba tuba.
Matuba tuba.
There's that black. One. Okay.
I want to be the black wolf. Oh, wait. That one looks really cool. What is that?
That's
bronze?
The bronze.
Let's do black because then we can have Black Wolf Castle.
Okay. There we go.
That's what we call this place.
Ooh, this
Black Wolf Castle.
Once we paint the castle black, maybe we should switch them to steel. So
okay,
it'll reflect
yeah,
the
then it
black.
Will look cool.
Yeah, it'll
awesome.
Reflect the black off. Okay,
welcome
cool.
Welcome to
I'll set
Black
them to
Wolf
black.
Castle.
There we go.
Yeah!